Well, the goal is to turn the Seine from a high-traffic, polluted river into one that is swimmable again. And the Paris 2024 Olympics is speeding up that process. A practice run in Paris ahead of the Olympic opening ceremony on the River Seine. Well, efforts are underway to clean up pollution.
We build some new construction to being able, for example, to catch the rainwater.
New retention tanks are reducing runoff while water quality is constantly monitored.
So that people know whether the water they're swimming in is safe or not.
But heavy rain and continued poor water quality have set back efforts, raising questions about safety as Olympic marathon and triathlon competitions are set to take place in the river.
30 years ago in the River Seine, you have three kinds of fish. Now we have 32.
But city leaders insist the plan is working, racing to finish cleanup before competition begins. And the goal is to open the Seine to the public for swimming after the Olympics. In Paris, I'm Amy Liu.